Alright, I finally found it. And this isn't going to be interesting to most people unless you actually have a Sega CDX or a JVC XI. But this power supply will work for both, and it's super cheap. I think with shipping, because it came from China, I think it cost under $6, which is awesome. The other alternatives I've seen will probably cost you anywhere between like $20 to even $30 to get like a volt-regulated power supply. But anyway, this one will work great for you. Anyway, I'll put the link in this description. But yeah, anyway, here we go. So I just got this in today, and I was looking for the different amperage and voltage and correct center positive power supplies on eBay. I found this one. Now, it outputs to 9 volt and then 1.5 amps center positive. Now, while the CDX and the XI are supposed to be taking 9.5 volts, you don't necessarily have to worry about that. Okay, so all your different Sega brand stuff actually gets regulated by a 7805 voltage regulator. So it downvolts everything down to 5 volts anyway. So this could actually be 5 volts, and this is the maximum output is 9 volt instead of 9.5. But like I said, everything will get downvolted to 5 volts anyway, so we don't have to worry about the 9 volts. What we're worried about here is getting the correct amperage. And the way amperage works is your system will only pull as many amps as it actually needs. Well, it actually needs 1.5 amps, which this power supply actually is. So, we got our 1.5 amps, and we got our 9 volts, which like I said, it only needs to be 5 volts, which, you know, is fine. But like I said, this is only $6 shipped, and you'll notice here on the end, I guess they actually do add a barrel converter, but it already was on it when they sent it to me, so that is something you'll have to know about, that there will be a barrel converter on the end of it. Just make sure you don't pull that off, but I mean, yeah, anyway. So yeah, for $6, great solution for the CDX and the JVC XI. Like I said, this is 1.5 amps, and it's got your I forget what the barrel size is on this, but anyway, yeah, it'll fit fine, it'll work fine, and so anyway, yeah, fired it up. I was playing with it for over an hour and everything. But like I said, it's got the correct amperage that it needs, so it's not going to be under-amping the CD-ROM so that it won't die over time. But anyway, yeah, really happy to have this. I hope this video helps people out. I've been searching for something for this forever. I think when I got my JVC XI, I ended up having to buy some crazy universal power supply, and then it was even harder for me to find a barrel for it and everything else. But yeah, anyway, this makes it super easy. And like I said, I'll put the link in the description. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys.